idiot will come here and tell me Jesus is not. Thunder go fire that idiot that day. As you hear, I'm your deputy, Jesus Oduheje, no forgive a girl.
Welcome back, guys, to Kongosa and Gossip TV for another social media wahala and celebrity gossip. Yes, if not the first time this, I beg just enter with your popcorn. For returning subscribers, I thank you now for the support we now done. They give this channel, my people, this matana hot cake as herbalist is in one year. Oh, but it don't cut out, can slam Prophet Chukwuemeka Odumeje and actress Ritza Edochi, where then deny for forgive at that Jesus. So, my people, this one even come out with. Actress Rita Edochi, don't can talk, say she don't forgive Ada Jesus. People don't call her from left, right, center, all over the world, say, make she forgive Ada Jesus, my people. Now, you don't decide for forgive him. Say, don't forgive him with all her heart. Now, this is the one, you don't come, you don't blast Prophet Odumeje. You say, ah, as deputy Jesus, where you be, now you don't decide and deny to forgive. First way, you don't apologize and ask for your forgiveness. He slammed Rita Edochi too. It talks say you the talk say people called you all over the world. So if people not be calling you all over the world, you know for forgiving. And now when I say una they worship Christ, una they follow the way, una do this. Anyways, my people, I not go break the thing for una. Yes, I go leave una more and I watch everything. And I go stop for here. But before I want go, I beg when I finish watch I'm not forget for subscribe to this channel. Mo not forget for turn on una post notification so that whenever I upload video, you go be amongst the first to be notified. And of course, don't forget for like, you leave us comments for comment section. I go see you now for my next video. Choose, I love you now plenty.
No, now you see that we the traditionalists, we the devil himself, are the people that have the pure heart. I have the clean spirit to forgive. No, can you imagine about somebody, or that Jesus and Oduheje, the people that you think is evil are not really evil. The people you think they are bad are not really bad. Now, the deputy Jesus, the deputy of the deputies, of every, of the miracle signs and wonders of everything, the people that represent the almighty Jesus cannot forgive. You see somebody dying, lying down on stroke with kidney failure. You are still pointing at her, telling her that you cannot forgive her until she bring the people. Until she bring the people and then prove that, yes, that he did fake miracle. And the woman, Rita Edochi, have the guts to say, I will never forgive you. Who are you? Who the hell are you? Who are you? Are you God? Please shout it. Are they God? You are not God. You are not the creator. This air that you are breathing, do you know how you are breathing this air? The air you breathe, do you know how come about it? The water you are drinking, do you know how come about it? If we are to buy all these things, we cannot afford it. We can't buy this air. We can't buy it. But God made it, the creator himself made it possible for each and every one of us to sleep and wake up and see a new day in our life, a new beginning in our life. You as a human being, you wish your fellow human being dead. Like, if you don't, who are you? What a wicked world. Now you see, your deputy Jesus on a sea. The people that you people say that they are almighty everything, you see them? Are you seeing them now? Which proof do you want to prove? What do you want to prove now? Is it proving that yes, there is no Jesus? Or is it proving that he's God? Or is it proving that he is the giver of life? Forgiveness is, in fact, it makes you live free, make you be happy, make you to be, you know, it makes you to live above your expectations. Forgiveness alone. Do you think people have not hurt me or people have not hurt you? We have been hurt. Everybody have offended us, but we have to move on. We have to forgive and forget. Even though you don't want those people close, just like what I said, that forgiveness is a sin to me, in the sense that I forgive you, but go your way, let me go my way. Finish. You forgive, allow her to go her way, and you go your way. Finish. That is just what that game. Okay, she have criticized you, criticized your altar, lie against you, call you fake or blah, blah, blah. Fine. But she's sorry. She still come down to that altar that she criticized. She still come to that person that she say is a fake. She still come to that person that say is not worthy. And still make you to feel that, yes, you are worthy, you are still real. To ask for forgiveness. What does it take you to say, no, I forgive you? But the people that you are seen as evil, see Chimarin, that people are seen as a native daughter that is evil. Eh? Have forgiven even that her money to continue life. But you as a deputy Jesus Christ yourself, you did not forgive. You say you will never forgive. No, Rita, just come at this morning. There are people we are calling her, and then now she decides to. Who are you? So people, you show that you are evil. You show the animal in human form. You are her, you're an idiot. So if people did not call you, you will not forgive her. Who are you? No, the person that gave you that air that you're breathing right now said that he or she will, that he will take it from you. Who are you to say no? You will go from there. Nobody is God. Nobody, no human being is God. And we can't do more than our children, what our children programmed us to be. We can't do more than that. So if people did not call you, you will not forgive. Now, if people were not calling from different states, from different angles, you will not forgive. Or do I just say, even after telling her, you see someone is dying down there, now you can, if you see this girl picture lying down there, you will cry for her. I fight for her. No, yes, she had made a mistake. Even at the initial time, I was angry. Why would she be saying, no, I was angry with her. I was mad also. If person is fake or real, leave her alone. Whether not fake, no concern you. Whether not real, no concern you. It's only a matter of time. But fine and good, she have not made a mistake. But we can, two wrongs cannot make a right. Two wrongs cannot make a right. You that claim that you are right, fine. She's wrong, good. Now that she's wrong, I shall realize that she's wrong. And come to you that, seen the, that said you are right. Fine, you have to prove that you are right also. You have to show human being. Can you show a little kindness to nature? To human being? Can you show a little kindness? Is it too hard? Is it too big? What do you have? Whatever you think you have, some people have more than that. But they can't say, they don't flaunt. What is it that you think you have? What kind of power do you think you have? Whatever power you have, please come and raise my sister from death. Come and raise her from death, though. No, whatever power you think you have, come and help me and raise my sister, Choma, from death. Come and raise her for me. Because if I have the power to raise her, I will raise her too. We don't have this power that we have. We don't have everything. You don't have anything. Even this one I'm using here is not by my power. It's never my power. It's never my power. I'm just here to serve. We are all servants. We are all visitors. One day we return back to the Creator and come back. What? You can't forgive people we are calling you. And you say that by the time, if you don't provide them, if I finish it, I face your generation. Can you imagine? The so-called pastor Oduheje. That you face a generation. A generation, a human being. That girl is dying. We not talk about kidney failure again. We are talking about stroke entire. With stroke, she can't even talk. Even the person, she can't talk. She can't talk. She's lying down lifeless. She's not even... We pray she survive because me, I don't think. We pray she survive it. The girl is gone. She's gone. For crying out loud, she's gone. Forgive. If your forgiveness can bring her back to life, please forgive. You said no. You will not forgive. When you are done with her, you will face her generation. For crying out loud. For what? For what? Like, who are you? No, seriously, I'm mad. I don't understand how human beings take human beings as. We are human beings. We are just human beings. We are visitors here. Hey! Now, why? When I saw this life be? No, seriously, this girl condition now has shown us the real animal in you, the real devil in you, the real liar you are, everything you are. No, you pray for Jesus to forgive you, but you cannot forgive your human being. If you cannot, you know, your Bible said that if you cannot acknowledge your brother whom you see, how much more will you acknowledge God whom we have not seen? You can't even acknowledge your sister lying down lifeless. How can you acknowledge the Heavenly Father? How will you recognize that even the Heavenly Father you are calling is really existing? Hey? When I see, I'm the deputy Jesus. Make I see an idiot who go come here, come tell me Jesus is not. Don't go fire that idiot that day. As you hear, I'm your deputy Jesus. Oh, do her, not forgive a girl that, yes, she made a mistake and insult her. Whether it's real or fake, fine and good, you know, concern you. But you don't have rights. Even me, I was angry when her mouth was rapping, blah, blah. She...